With our backs to the wall, the darkness will fall. If we never crossed out, we could lose it all. Ready, aim, fire. Ready, aim, fire. An empire's falling just one day. You close your eyes and the glory fades. Ready, aim, fire. Ready, aim, fire away. Cześć, witam was wszystkich bardzo serdecznie w 13 już odcinku gry Life is Strange. I dzisiaj zaczniemy sobie epizod 4, Ciemnia. No i jak widać, powoli zaczynamy dochodzić do końca tej historii. Także jestem ciekawa, co nas będzie czekać w 4 epizodzie. Także zacznijmy sobie. Previously on Life is Strange. Wow. You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with. Don't ever touch me again, freak! Let's talk about your superpower. What are you doing here, Max? Stop! Don't come near me! Not now. It won't work.
I know this isn't pleasant for any of us. Miss Coffey, please, tell us everything.
Hey, it's Thelma and Louise.
That's Rachel's bracelet. Why the fuck are you wearing her bracelet?
Calm yourself, all right? It was a gift.
Max, we have to find Rachel soon. Like you said, it's time to start the search for clues.
Welcome to my domain. Let's find what we want and beat it.
Max, you better come check out these files. Rachel in the dark room. Over and over. That's it. Listen, I found pictures of Rachel and Frank being more than a friend.
I can't believe she was banging Frank. Rachel straight up lied to my face. Why didn't she say anything?
So who do you most want to blame?
My fucking dad, of course. Hello?
No, you don't.
Do you know what it's like to wait for your father to come home when you're a kid? Ever since he died, my life has been dipped in shit.
Chloe, I am awesome. We are awesome.
Hello, are you even listening, Maxine?
This is totally fucked up. What else have I changed?
Max Caulfield, hold on.
Chloe, you have a visitor.
No, się okazało, że Chloe jeździ na wózku, niestety. Nie wiem, co się tam podziało, ale pewnie jakiś wypadek miała, niestety. Pogadamy z nią, to się pewnie przekonamy, co się stało. A jaki krab sobie idzie. Ładne widoczki. Ciekawe, czy to wszystko, co się teraz podziało, będzie można było jeszcze zmienić. Jakoś nie bardzo chcę, żeby ona była na tym wózku. Te wieloryby też zaczęły umierać. I ocean je wyrzucał na brzeg.
It's weird hanging out with you again.
I know.
I'm glad we are, though. It was nice that you sent me actual letters. It's more than any of my other friends have done. And you even wrote on that cool parchment paper. It's so Max.
So pretentious. But I love writing on it like an English poet. You deserve the best stationery.
Probably easier to write than to visit me. I don't mean that in a bitchy way. Not totally. You probably wanted to avoid awkward conversations like this.
Pretty much, yeah.
Look, the worst thing you can do is treat me like a baby. I still want to laugh and talk shit with my best friend. Can we stop? This is seriously the best view of the sunset. What do photographers call that?
The golden hour.
See? Without you here, I'd have no clue. Bet you could take some amazing shots. Those beached whales are so sad. I kind of know how they feel. At least, I'm alive here with you.
You're a real survivor, Chloe. I know you have to deal with so much.
I don't want anybody else feeling sorry for me. I can do that. Along with my parents. My dad still feels guilty about buying me that car.
Mm-hmm.
Are you okay to talk about the accident?
We never actually have, huh? There's not much to say. Some prick in an SUV cut me off and I flew into a ditch.
Do you remember everything?
I saw everything in bullet time. I felt my back snap and...
Oh, wow.
And that was the last thing I ever felt in my body. When I woke up in the hospital, I literally couldn't move a muscle.
Jesus. I don't know what to say.
Don't say anything. I'm just happy I did get to see you again. I could have ended up vanishing out of the blue like that girl from Blackwell.
What missing girl?
I don't know her name. I just read about it in the news. So bad for her family.
This is such a different world than when we were kids, isn't it?
After that snow and eclipse, it's more like the end of the world.
Do you think so? I haven't kept up with the details.
I have more time on my hands than you. Plus, I'm a science nerd. But none of this makes sense.
I know things seem out of control, but as long as we're together, I don't feel afraid.
Hanging out with you makes me feel like a total kid again. You don't even know.
Listen, Chloe, I'm sorry I haven't been out to see you more. I was wrong. You're my best friend.
Max, thanks for coming out to see me. You're doing awesome.
I don't think so.
My nose is getting cold. Maybe we should get back to my place?
It is hella cold out here.
Hella? I hate that word, no offense.
I'm taken.
Czyli wypadek był stosunkowo niedawno, jeżeli rozbiła się autem, które dostała na urodziny. Masakra.
Pretty high-tech lair.
Feels like a high-tech cell. But I am lucky my parents bust their ass to take care of me. I know it's hard for them.
They're grateful you're here with them.
Right.
Especially when they can't even take a walk alone. Sometimes I act like a total teenage brat just to give them an excuse to yell at me. Pathetic, you know.
Chloe, you're a great daughter. You're kind and sensitive. When you don't even have to be.
Trust me, I still get my rage on. Especially when a nurse has to watch while I take a dump so she can wipe my bum. Or when doctors flip me around like I was a science doll.
I can't even imagine. But you're still amazing. You always have been since we were kids.
Thanks again for coming, Max. I need to get my drink on. Can you bring me some water?
No kurczę. O, jest kubeczek.
Drink up, Buttercup.
Kurczę, nawet rękami nie potrafi ruszać.
No wonder my throat is dry. I don't think I've talked this much the whole year.
Have you ever thought about doing a podcast or something?
I wish I could punch your face right now. A podcast? Dude, I am a pod in a cast. Boring.
Ouch. It was just a thought.
I know you're just trying to help.
Yeah, that's become a bad habit of mine.
You sound like an adult now. It seems like we were kids in another life.
To me, it seems like yesterday we were little brats here, watching Power Rangers and destroying the kitchen.
Oh my god, we covered everything in flour, even my parents.
That was so hilarious.
But a long time ago. You're the only person that I grew up with who visits me. As you can see, I can't keep all my other friends away.
Which friends did you hang out with the most?
Megan Weaver, but you don't know her. She was cool. But after my accident, she was too cool for school.
I know I wasn't around much. No excuses, I'm a loser. But I am trying to make things right.
How? Dude, you're not Supermax. And I'm not trying to guilt trip you. That's what my parents are for.
Are they okay? I mean, are they still happy together and everything?
So now you're Dr. Bill? I guess they're good, considering they have to deal with me. They laugh and hold hands. And I hope they still get busy, too.
I think Joyce and William are incredible.
Max, the accident has been so hard on them. Our insurance sucks, and the medical bills are fucking insane.
No niestety, w USA, jeśli chodzi o ubezpieczenie, to jest powalona sprawa.
Can they pay all the bills?
No way. They keep the numbers away from me, but it doesn't take much research to find out I'm costing my parents almost $1 million a year.
O ja pierniczę.
You're priceless. No pun intended.
You are such a geek. That's why I love you. Of course, I know a geek when I be one. See, I'm practically a human entertainment system. It would be sweet to chill out together and watch a movie like when you'd spend the night at my house.
What do you want to watch?
I think I'm in like a mellow Blade Runner mood. I always cry at the end. Plus, you know, I always wanted to have cool colored bangs like Pris.
I know. You would look incredible with blue hair. Now let's get this show on the road. And you better not fall asleep on me like you always do when you watch movies.
I remember, Max. Swear I won't fall asleep. Not when you're here. Not yet.
To rozumiem, że sobie oglądamy coś fajnego. Śnieżna Łania?
Oh, the snow dough. I guess not everything changed.
No, wcześniej była na kominku, tam w tym dużym pokoju, co nie?
Snow globes are taking over.
Chyba je kolekcjonuje, ale bardzo ładne, też lubię kule śnieżne.
Here's the DVD.
Max, it's so cool that you're here again.
I'm glad you think so.
Też się cieszę. Tylko szkoda, że w takich okolicznościach. Poszłabyś po jakąś szamę, a nie na sucho oglądacie. O, chyba jednak zasnęły. O. Chloe się już obudziła. I musi być fest ciężko. Masakra.
I cannot believe you fell asleep so fast. How dare you. I know you were beat down after the day with me. And Blade Runner is a pretty dreamy movie to watch at night. Do you think Deckard is a replicant? Sorry, I can see you're not wide awake like me.
No, I'm sorry I crashed so hard. Were you okay?
I do have a mother and father when you're not falling asleep on me.
You are a bitch in the morning.
It's the company I keep. Yesterday was such a blast.
It was great seeing you.
I know things were different when we were just dorky kids, but being with you made me feel like when we were little pirates, jumping and running through the forests again. It meant a lot to me just to chill out with you and bullshit. Fuck. I'm getting my regular head pains. Can you pretty please go upstairs and get my morphine injector in the bathroom?
Morphine injector?
It's total Star Trek shit. You can't even see the needle. Seriously, I need it. My parents keep the swag upstairs because they think I can't get to it. But you can, Max. Like a pirate, right?
I'm on it, Chloe.
O kurczę. Myślę, oprócz tego, to ona jeszcze nie ma różne dolegliwości z tego powodu. Masakra. A ona jest tutaj, okej. Okay. Tutaj jest zrobione. You are screwed.
Hey, William. Am I bothering you?
Why, yes, Max. I love going through bills. Kidding. How can you bother me? I haven't seen you in forever.
I know. You look exactly the same. It's so cool.
Good. Or I'd be scared if I didn't look like me. Of course, you seem more adult now. So what's on your mind?
I don't know how to say this, but I'm truly sorry about what happened to Chloe.
Me too. All it takes is a few minutes to change a girl's whole life. But she's alive. She's been a trooper.
She is amazing. I'm so glad you're here to help her and be her father.
I'm so glad Joyce is here to help us both. Max, I just hate to think of what would happen to Chloe if I wasn't here.
William, I just want you to know that whatever happens, I'll always be here for Chloe. Always.
I know you will, Max.
I was impressed by Chloe's room and all the high-tech equipment.
You should be. We could buy a few mansions for what it all costs. Insurance helps, but I don't know, Max.
I know it must be hard on you guys financially.
These bills are more like crushing. We have to mortgage our home, and that's pretty scary. But we'll get through it. Price is always right. Get it? No?
Being around you and Joyce again is
So nostalgic.
Very old school, as they say. I think it's great for Chloe to see you. Makes Joyce happy, too. So it's not all bad news in Arcadia Bay. Or is it?
The Prescott family might be bad news. What do you think about them?
Evil. Next question?
Sounds like you know them well.
More than I want to. But Joyce has to work for those greedy bastards at Pan Estates. I don't even like to think about it.
I was reading about that missing girl. Rachel Amber?
Oh, yes. She went to Blackwell, right? Oh, poor thing. That's a real nightmare for a family. I get scared thinking about Chloe and that we might lose her someday.
Mhm, czyli Rachel tak czy siak zaginęła, pomimo tego, że tutaj się pozmieniało. Że faktycznie Frank jest w to zamieszany. Cholera wie.
What do you think is going on with all of this crazy weather and animals dying?
Nobody knows, right? It is Nostradamus type shit, pardon my French. But all I actually care about now is Chloe and Joyce. My family.
I have to go see if Chloe needs anything. It was so great talking with you again.
You act like it's the last time. And please, keep me from these bills whenever you want.
Ale fajny. Co? Okej. Max, zajęta jesteś? Unikam odrobienia zadań, jak zwykle. Mówiłam, że ci pomogę. Nigdy nie pozwalasz sobie pomóc. Koniec dramatyzowania, pomagasz mi troszcząc się o mnie. Staram się. W ogóle spaliłam wczoraj tego mega blanta od wiesz kogo. Tak dla twojej informacji. Zostaw mi lówkę, spadam, zgadamy się jeszcze. Wpadnij do mnie dziś wieczorem. Max, nie gniewasz się? Chciałam się upewnić. Wyszłaś tak szybko. Nathan też się martwi. Podbij do mnie, jeśli chcesz pogadać, dobra? Max, powiedz mi, jeśli się złościsz, dobra? Cisza, jeśli chcesz pogadać, moje drzwi stoją otworem. To co, my się teraz z Wiktorią przyjaźnimy? Ja dziękuję bardzo. Z kimś jeszcze mamy? O. Chloe. Cześć, Max, tu William. Możesz użyć tego numeru, by skontaktować się z Chloe. Na pewno się ucieszy. Do zobaczenia, pa. Hej, Chloe, to Maxine. Minęło trochę czasu. Chciałam tylko powiedzieć, że idę teraz do Akademii Blackwell i mam nadzieję, że wciąż używasz tego numeru. Max wróciła. Blackwell, superowo rządzisz. Znowu będziemy mogły się widywać. Tak, wciąż używam tego numeru. Super. Mam kupę zadań domowych do zrobienia, ale wkrótce się spotkamy. Nie drasz się ze mną. Tyle czasu minęło. Wiem, do zobaczenia. Dobry. Okej. Okay. Jest Alyssa. Max, to wstyd, że zadajesz się z takimi ludźmi. Myślałam, że jesteś inna. Widziałam, jak wy mnie rzucasz papierem. O ludzie, nie celowałam w ciebie, przysięgam. Nie rób tego więcej. O my God. Mama. Może jeszcze na cyfrówkę. Aha, tutaj jeszcze coś jest. Dobra. Wszystkiego najlepszego, Maxine. Nie możemy uwierzyć, że to już 18 lat buziaczki. Maxine, tu mama. Musimy porozmawiać o twoich rachunkach. Jesteś tam? Tak, daj mi czas na odpisanie. Nie mogę pisać na każdych zajęciach. Niektórzy nauczyciele wkurzają się, kiedy używamy telefonów. Pewnie dlatego, że to niegrzeczne. Proszę, nie bądź opryskliwa. Wybacz, cały dzień robimy zadania. Nie tylko ty pracujesz, dlatego też zastanawiamy się, na co tyle wydajesz. Chcemy, byś miała wszystko, czego potrzebujesz, ale twoje stypendium nie pokrywa wszystkich rachunków. Mówiłaś, że mogę używać twojej karty, kiedy zajdzie potrzeba. Kupiłam tylko klisze, nie aparat. Może czas na cyfrówkę. Zadzwonię później, muszę iść. Nie dąsaj się, kocham cię. Skarbie, mam nadzieję, że pamiętasz o podlewaniu roślinki, tylko jej nie utop. Czyli to, co było wcześniej. Taylor. Okej, coś tam. Aha. Maxine, jeszcze raz dzięki za to, że zabrałaś mnie do mamy. Chyba wolałaby, żebyś to ty była jej córką. Chyba nie, twoja mama wymiata, jak ty. Jasne, płakałam jak bóbr. Ja też, tylko tego nie widziałaś. Dobrze się popłakać. Ile można? Głupia bateria, zaraz mi padnie, więc oddzwoń. Okej. Okay. To wszystko. A tam jeszcze widziałam... Nathan coś pisał? Czy mi się wydawało? Tak. O. Yo, yo, Max, jesteś blisko? W ciemni, wywołuję zdjęcia na konkurs. Bosko, czyli nie idziesz do dwóch wielorybów. Jeszcze nie, później się spotkamy. Nara. Okej. Okay. Dobra. No, to jest jakaś kartka. Ciekawe.
They might get their own home taken away because of medical bills.
O kurde, widzicie te liczby? Masakra. Nie, to jest jakaś tragedia. Gazeta.
These whales are just a preview of the tornado to come. And the Prescott Foundation? Jesus. Rachel Amber is even missing in this reality. I guess I can't change everything.
No, niestety chyba raczej nie.
This insurance is worthless.
Aha, chciałam tam to jeszcze sprawdzić, bo myśmy tutaj pisały. A, tak, jest to. Motylek.
It's the same graffiti from before.
Dobra, ona chciała u góry ma to. Tylko gdzie oni to dokładnie trzymają? O! Tu pewnie gdzieś trzymają, mi się coś wydaje.
The bathroom looks almost the same. Just more medicine. Here it is. I never thought I'd be delivering morphine to my best friend.
Masakra. Wyłącznie. Już tak mają dużo rachunków do płacenia. Tu nie mogę wejść. O, tu mogę wejść pooglądać.
Oh, Max, it is so nice to have you around.
Kurde, tu jest Joyce. Myślałam, że będę mogła poszpiegować trochę. Czegoś się dowiem, czy coś.
Good morning, Max. Oh, you and Chloe are so much quieter now than when you were kids.
I remember. It's nice waking up in your house again.
Oh, William and I love it. Finally seeing you and Chloe together after all these years. After the accident.
I wish I was a better friend. I know Chloe doesn't get many visitors.
Oh, Max. You're Chloe's best friend for a reason. You're here exactly when she needs you.
Who helps Chloe out when you guys are at work?
We have a series of revolving nurses and caretakers. Chloe still causes trouble, even if she can't move. Max, Chloe's condition is not improving. Her respiratory system is very weak and she... Do you know what I'm saying?
I'm so sorry you have to go through all this.
Bad or good, I embrace every moment with my daughter and my husband. This is what it means to be a family. And we'll always be one. No matter what.
I have to tell you how much I love seeing you and William together again.
He's been such a hero through all this. Chloe and I, lucky to have him.
Chloe and William seem like they still get along so good.
Yeah, those two are closer now more than ever. Chloe will actually listen to William while she usually ignores me. Oh, it's so cute when they gang up on poor old me.
You rule, Joyce.
Shit, things would be different if I did. I like how you think, kid.
How are you doing, Joyce?
I'm doing the best I can, Max. I won't lie. It's difficult, but nobody said life was easy here in Arcadia Bay.
Plus, you guys have to work too.
Ah, Bill and I have no time for ourselves. We're working more than we're living. I even had to take a part-time gig at Pan Estates. Ugh.
Do you know the Prescotts?
I know that Sean Prescott won't be happy until he owns everything in Arcadia Bay. Stay away from his son, Nathan.
Do you know somebody named David Madsen? He, might hang out at the Two Whales.
Well, that was random. Yeah, he's a bus driver. He comes in sometimes. Cute, quiet. Why?
Oh, I was just curious.
You always were. Nice to see that everything doesn't change.
So, what do you think is going on here with all of this eco-havoc?
Maybe Arcadia Bay just wants to be left alone. I know the feeling. Honestly, I don't give a shit about too much outside our house.
I don't blame you, Joyce.
Except now we have dead birds and beach whales outside our front door. So maybe I should care, for Chloe's sake.
I better get back to Chloe now. It's good talking with you, Joyce.
You too, honey.
Well, fajnie.
Oh no. I didn't realize how bad Chloe's injury really was.
Okej. Okay. Centrum leczenia kręgosłupa w Arcadia Bay. Szanowni Państwo, Price. Jak rozmawialiśmy w zeszłym tygodniu, układ oddechowy Chloe coraz szybciej się osłabia. Skutkuje to anemią i bezdechami. O kurde. Jako lekarzowi zależy mi na jej dobrym samopoczuciu, ale musicie zrozumieć, że problemy z oddychaniem są częste u ludzi z poważnymi uszkodzeniami kręgosłupa. Wasza córka jest jednym z najdzielniejszych i najsilniejszych pacjentów, jakich miałem i jestem dumny, że mogę z nią pracować. Chciałbym, żebyście jako rodzice przygotowali się na każdą ewentualność. Uważam, że Chloe również powinna być poinformowana o jej zmieniającym się stanie. Jeśli pragniecie jeszcze o tym porozmawiać, macie mój numer. Z uszanowaniem, dr Anton Phipps. O, masakra. Czyli Chloe tak naprawdę w każdej chwili może po prostu umrzeć. No, niestety. Więc nie wiem. Nie wiem. Wydaje mi się, że to raczej nie była dobra decyzja, ale co? No, ona to zrobiła głównie dla Chloe, tak? Żeby miała ojca w końcu przy sobie i żeby była szczęśliwa. Nie mogła przewidzieć tego, że Chloe będzie miała wypadek, tak? O, jeszcze jakaś kartka.
Damn. This is just for Chloe's basic supplies.
Oj, ja pierniczę, nie. Takie liczby jeszcze w dolarach mi przerażają. Masakra, naprawdę współczuję.
Finally. Give me the blue pill. I'm sorry. I'm nosy, but not precise. Go ahead and plug it right in. It's so easy. And painless. Okay, but get ready to yell for your folks if I screw up. Oh, trust me. I will. Of course, my pain just keeps getting worse. But you caught me on a good day. Max, I'm so grateful that I'm even able to hang out with you. See, I'm getting mushy. I'm already high.
You're so adorable. Do you want anything else?
Stop me if I'm being too emo, but can you grab one of the photo albums over there? I'd like to check out some old pictures of us when we were kids.
Please, my diary is like emo ground zero. Plus, Max Caulfield does not pass up a photo op with Chloe Price. Ever.
A, album działa. Mam nadzieję, że nie dał jakiejś śmiertelnej dawki tej morfiny.
Is that okay?
Perfect. Oh my god. Look how little we are there. We look like toys.
I remember that day by the lighthouse.
My dad was pissed at us. He actually tried to give us a timeout.
And you laughed at him. My dad would have banished me.
Whoa, awesome picture. We look so badass in our pirate gear.
We should have taken over Arcadia Bay when we had the chance.
There's still time for you. Oh man, there we are making pancakes. I love that shot of us. It's hard to believe my dad took that picture only 5 years ago.
Literally seems like yesterday.
I wish it was.
Me too. This photo. Maybe I could.
Listen, Max. My respiratory system is failing, and it's only getting worse. I've heard the doctors talking about it when they thought I was zonked out. So I know I'm just putting off the inevitable while my parents suffer along, and I will too. This isn't how I want things to end.
What? What are you saying?
I'm saying that being with you again has been so special. I just wanted to feel like when we were kids running around Arcadia Bay and everything was possible, and you made me feel that way today. I want this time with you to be my last memory. Do you understand?
No, kurczę.
Yes, I do.
All you have to do is crank up the IV to 11.
O nie, co? O mój Boże, i co teraz? O kurde, wiem, że niby Chloe sama sobie nic nie zrobi, tak? Bo się nie rusza, ale... Kurde, nie wiem. Może jak się zgodzę, to będę mogła wszystko odkręcić jakoś. Zobaczymy. Najwyżej wrócę czas.
I'll just drift to sleep. Dreaming of us here together. Forever. Thank you so much. I'm so proud of you for following your dreams. Don't forget about me.
Never.
I love you, Max. See you around.
Sooner than you think.
O mój Boże, o Jezu. I co teraz mam zrobić? No, o, dobrze. No właśnie. Ała. Czyli znowu to samo, tak? Co ostatnio? Ach.
Someday Dad will get one of them newfangled computers.
I hope the flash didn't scare you, Max. This is a keeper. Hello? Hey, honey. What? Oh, I didn't know you had to get groceries. Of course I'll come pick you up. Shit, where are my keys?
That's a dollar for the swear jar!
You mean your college fund? Aha! You can't hide from me forever! And no Chloe and Max wine tasting session.
Dad!
Don't blow it, because tonight your mother promised to make us a world-famous salmon surprise with chocolate cake for dessert. Max, you'll be here too, right?
She's never leaving.
That makes all of us.
Max, you are being so fucking strange. like you're never gonna see us again.
Chloe, I'm so sorry. I tried to make things different for you. I did try. I'm sorry.
I don't know exactly what you're talking about, but come on. You have made things different, like my whole life. You're my best friend. I've got you and a great family. What's to be sorry for? We'll be best friends forever. And when we grow up, we're taking over the world.
Listen, whatever happens, I want you to be strong. Even if you feel like I wasn't there for you. Because I will never abandon you, Chloe. I'll always have your back. Always.
No kurczę. Musiała wybrać pomiędzy Chloe a Williamem niestety. Okej, ale tutaj zakończę ten odcinek. Masakra, co tu się dzieje? Okej, ale mam nadzieję, że jeżeli odcinek Wam się podobał, zachęcam do zostawienia łapki w górę, komentarza, subskrypcji, jeśli tego nie lubicie. A tymczasem się z Wami żegnam. Do następnego odcinka. Trzymajcie się ciepło. Pa, pa.